Hi.
Hello there.
Tony, this is Mike. Mike, this is Tony.
How you doing?
Tony, how you doing?
So, where would you like us to, you know?
I thought we'd do the photo first and then a bit of an interview.
Oh, great.
Okay, so, maybe come around in front of the counter. We'll take one with the flowers behind it. That'd be cool.
Okay.
Can we lose the waiter?
No, actually,
No, that's fine, really. Fine. Okay, say Gorgonzola.
Matt.
What do I
know? He shouldn't be talking to her. They're not on the list.
Yeah, I thought I recognised you. I took you a photo when you were elected.
Yeah, me 15 minutes of fame, what?
So you were a mayoress, mayor?
Lady Mayor. You could call me Your Highness if you liked.
Was it fun?
Ah, yeah. It was great crack.
So, you're working here?
Oh, excuse me. I'm the co-owner.
Really? Cool.
Yeah. Hey, would you like a cup of tea?
Great idea. We'd love a cup of tea.
Ah, right. Come on in, then.
This is Graham.
Ah, yes, Jasmine. She was over in the States, you know, got some fancy ideas. Me now, I'm your basic batch loaf. Rake of butter, couple of rashers, and there you are. Ah, but between the two of us now, we'll find you a sandwich you like, huh?
Well, it's a nice place.
Yeah, it's not bad. Good food, good prices.
Yeah, because some places are £5 for a coffee and a sandwich.
Yeah, yeah, well, that's for tourists. I mean, Dubs wouldn't pay that. If they did, they'd be Egypts or Southsiders.
And say you're not open, man?
Nah, just a couple of weeks.
Yeah, because you're not on the list.
What list?
I'm doing an article for a local free sheet. All the various shops in Carrickstown, so they gave me a list and, well, you're not on it.
Well, nobody told us. How do you get on it?
I don't know. You'd have to call the paper.
Oh, well, I'll do that. How are you?
Hi.
Listen, this is Tony and Greg.
How you doing?
He's doing an article on the shops in the area for the local paper.
Oh, great. Bit of publicity.
Uh-huh.
You got to take an ad out, you know?
Uh-huh. One of them.
Oh, sure, yeah, we'll take an ad if it's not too dear.
Well, you missed the deadline. That was this morning.
Ah, no, sure we didn't know.
No, because we weren't on the list.
What list?
It's another thing. Listen, you could do an article on me, you know. Former Lady Mayor. Now, sandwich tycoon.
Former Lady Mayor and granddaughter.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a granddaughter?
Yeah.
And you're just back in the States?
Yeah.
Well, you know, that's not a bad story.
And you could tie it in with our official opening.
Yeah.
I mean, we've only been open a couple of weeks, but we haven't had an official ribbon cutting.
Yeah, that's right. No official opening, yeah.
Oh, okay, so, okay then. Shoo.
Hey.
Are you back for more brownies?
No, actually, I was wondering if you had a minute.
Oh, sure, yeah. What is it?